A strong performance on Tuesday night. That's now two late goals in the last week or so that have secured results. Is that a testament to the mentality on this side?
Yes, certainly. I think it's been a reoccurring theme over the course of the season as well. We picked up a lot of points in the final moments of matches. I think that comes down to the fitness levels that the boys have clearly got and the determination and togetherness to try and get them victories. It was a really important goal from Dion, you know, a bit of class at their back end of the game to get us that point the other day and a tough away fixture, but we're ready for the weekend now.
Having played Tuesday, Saturday now 2 weeks in a row, have we suffered any fitness setbacks other than that?
No, everyone's good. Everyone's come through it really well. Still got players, obviously, are missing out from the squad, like I talked about a few weeks ago, and it's not been really consistently happen over the course of the season. So, no, the squad's strong. No injury concerns from the game. We come through it really well. Back in training today and ready for the weekend.
The trip to Manchester awaits you in the last this Saturday. What can we expect from the Frosch side?
Well, that was a good side. That was very good against us at home. Beat us 2-1. I've had certain games I've talked about over the course of the season where I felt that we was unlucky not to get more out of the game. But I think the game against Rochdale, I thought they was better than us on the day. I thought they did some really good things. Had a standout goal moment in the game for their boy when he came and bent in the top corner. And he subsequently went back from his loan period after that. The boy, he looked a player playing down the National League that was from a higher level. There was a very well-coached team, good team, so we know it'll be a tough test to certainly get into their place. I've obviously gone there as a player, playing for Dagenham and Redbridge, now going there as a manager. It's always a difficult game, but one we're looking forward to. We'll certainly go there and try and want to put a positive performance on, and hopefully that brings us to points.
Thank you.